Here we go, another nice view for you today. How beautiful the view of Chalice Beach. Please don't take notice about my bullshit talk and advertise or trying to explain what it is, whatever I tell you. But just keep watching my videos and look at the view only. Just put your plugs in your ears. You don't need to listen my horrible voice. Just look at the beautiful view and enjoy your time. Anyway, while you are here, in either in Fethiye or Chalice Beach, because the trouble is there is no beach in the town center of Fethiye. This is the only beach, and the nearest beach in the town of Fethiye. Whenever you come to Fethiye for holiday, you can stay there in the town, or there are so many hotels around here in Chalice Beach. So maybe you can stay either in the Chalice Beach area, then the beach is only maybe 50 meters or 100, 200, 300 meters maximum, only a few minutes to walk through the beach, not far really, and it's good exercise while walking and talking. Oh, it's getting a little bit hot at the moment. It's about 3 o'clock now in afternoon, but it's still beautiful. And as I said before, the view is amazing, gorgeous, especially the how can I explain that, the breeze is so amazing today. It's much better than like 3 weeks. It's totally better and nice and cool down today. So if I turn around, if I turn the camera, then you can see the hotels here. Everywhere, step by step, everywhere is hotels around here. So many of them. As much as you like, and different quality, different prices, any kind of hotel, depends on your pocket. Depends what you like, what you want to pay. There's so many choice here. And it's starting from like $10 or 10 pounds per day, like room. And it goes up to 100, 120, whatever currency you are using really. So this is all about for now. Let me move around and see some of my friends, and see you soon. Bye bye. I am busy man, come on. Let me go. Bye.